Hey, what's up guys? The Dopamine Jailbreak is out of the beta stage and now it's finally out for the general public. Previously, it was named as Fugu15 Max Jailbreak. In this detailed step-by-step tutorial, I am showing you how to download Dopamine Jailbreak IPA file, install Dopamine Jailbreak with TrollStore as well as with the Sideloadly. Let's first see what this new Dopamine Jailbreak supports. Take a look at the supported devices and iOS versions on your screen right now. The Dopamine Jailbreak supports A12 and above devices running on iOS 15 all the way to iOS 15.4.1. It does not support lower devices, which are checkmate supported devices. For that, another jailbreak called Pale Jailbreak is already out for iOS 15 to iOS 16. I will put its link up in the cards and in the description below. Before I start the process, hit the like button guys. The YouTube will push my videos to the other people as well. First, you need to download a few things. One is of course Dopamine Jailbreak IPA file. You also need to download the Sideloadly. You can use AltStore if you want. Apart from these two, if you are on Windows computer, you do need to download the iTunes and iCloud from the Apple's website. You do not need to go one by one on all these websites. You can download all these things from just one place. For that, go to Google and type Dopamine Jailbreak Tech Acrobat. Go to this link. Scroll down to this download Dopamine Jailbreak IPA file. Here is the official link to the Dopamine Jailbreak website. You will see the TIPA file instead of the IPA. Go ahead and download it. I will show you how you can sideload it. Moreover, you also need to download the iTunes and iCloud both from the Apple's website. If you already have these two installed on your computer from the Microsoft Store, uninstall those and download from these links. Go here. Just click on this skip button and download will start. Here you can see I already have downloaded all the files in my device. Now first, you need to install iTunes and iCloud. Then restart your computer. Restart is a must guys. Restart it and come back. After that, install this Sideloadly app. Once it's installed, open it. Now first, attach your device with the computer. It will recognize at the top of the Sideloadly. Hit the trust button on your device as well. Put in the Apple ID that is currently logged on your connected device. Now lastly, select the IPA file. Before I install the Dopamine Jailbreak IPA file directly, the Sideloadly will not recognize the downloaded TIPA file. You need to change the TIPA to the IPA. For that, right click and choose rename and change the extension to the IPA. If you do not see the extensions here, you need to enable it first. For that, go into the start option. Here, search for file explorer options. Open it. Go into the view section. Here, uncheck this hide extension for unknown file types. Do it and apply it. It will show you extensions of the files now. Now you can change the TIPA to the IPA. Once you do that, you will be able to select it in the Sideloadly. Select the IPA and hit the start button. As you hit the start button, the process to install Dopamine Jailbreak IPA file will start. It will take just a little time. Guys, if you have made this far in this video, hit the subscribe button and help me reach the 3000 subscribers. If it asks you for your Apple ID password, put in that. It did not ask me before, I already have used the Sideloadly on my computer. As you can see, the Dopamine Jailbreak is successfully installed on my device's home screen. If I try to open it, it will ask me to trust this app first. For that, go into the settings, then in the general, VPN and device management, tap on your Apple ID and hit the trust. Now you will be able to open the Dopamine Jailbreak. Now I will show you how you can sideload Dopamine Jailbreak IPA file no PC. That is just a small process, but you need to have the TrollStore installed on your device. I already have made a comprehensive tutorial on how to install TrollStore on your device. I have shared all the information which devices and iOS versions TrollStore supports. I will put the video's link up in the cards and in the description below. Install the TrollStore and sideload the Dopamine Jailbreak IPA file. You do not need a computer to sideload Dopamine Jailbreak IPA file with the TrollStore. You can just download it from the method I just showed you. Let's see how to jailbreak iPhone or iPad with the Dopamine Jailbreak. Open the installed Dopamine Jailbreak app and click on the jailbreak button to start the jailbreak process. Currently, it's not showing me the jailbreak button because my device is not supported by the Dopamine Jailbreak. If your device is supported, you will see the jailbreak button here. Tap on that. After that, it will show you two options. The Dopamine Jailbreak lets you choose which package manager you want to install. You can either select the Sileo or Zebra. Select that and proceed further. The jailbreak process will start. Once it's done, the device will rescreen and you will find the package manager on your device's home screen. Open that and first upgrade all the packages and then download the tweaks. This is, guys, how to download Dopamine Jailbreak IPA file and install it using Sideloadly. If you got any questions, please leave a comment below.